I was waiting on the load screen and I saw this Antibot dude got into Challenger. I'm still stuck in freaking Silver. I was taking a little break from my rank losses and what the fuck? Challenger can't hit shit. Oh my gosh, it's a freaking Evelyn! Now he's just taunting me. What an ass. Take that! Get the fuck back. Gotcha. Oh, I gotcha. Oh, you're dead. Oh, what the fuck, you Evelyn? I just wanna kill a Challenger. Fuck it, Lulu's in Diamond. Antibot down. After that, we even picked up Dragon. Oh, what the hell? Worth? Man, Antibot's straight up my bitch! My bad, you're not my bitch, I love you really- Aw, shit. It was extremely evident that I was the sole reason our team was winning. The only thing doing worse than them was the new healthcare website. We got caught trying to do Baron and I'm the slowest one here. Oh fuck. Still a bitch. My bitch. My remaining teammates decided to engage on them while I was dead. It was an unfortunate decision. How could they possibly hope to beat them without their most important player? I guess they figured it out.